range. You know, you talk about versatility. One of the guys that is watching us right now, probably the most versatile gentleman that I know.
74-67 against the Hotshots. Nambata squeezes his way inside. Santillan, another three blocked by Rafi Reavis. The Beast wanting to post up against Ryan Reyes. De La Rosa starts his move, kicks it out. Mid-range jumper, Rafi Reavis, still effective.
Well, every once in a while, Rafi Reavis will knock down those jump shots, those mid-range jump shots. I haven't seen him knock down three-point shots as well.
Perez now using the screen from Tautua, blocked by Reavis.
Blackwater has been in some of their looks.
It was already inside the basketball rim.
And there again, it was a 50-50 ball that ended up with Rafi Reavis.
Ginebra was really denying the inbounds.
Moroka. All the way inside! That's the layup, but Reavis was there!
Biggest lead of the ball game, 28-16. It's at a dozen as Reavis finds himself open. Goes back to JR, fakes a three, dribbles in closer. Kinyahan tried to outsmart Rafi Reavis, but Reavis says, I've seen a couple of those. Winning that silver medal in 2015 in Changsha, China. 26-19, a big advantage in the third quarter.